Hi Kefa, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. And by the way, how do I look, guys? It's been a long time. It's been like forever I wore makeup, and I feel so beautiful. I feel so fine, guys. I know a lot of people tell me, oh, you look good without makeup, oh, I love you without makeup, but hey, I'm a makeup artist. And by the way, I'm a fine girl. I sleep with looks. Starting off my makeup, I'm going to show you how I got my look. And I mean, it might be a bit rusty because it's been a long time I did makeup. Yes, so I grew up watching a lot of YouTube makeup videos, and it was nice. It seemed hard but nice. So let's see, I'm just going to dive into it and we'll flow from there and see how it goes. So just got my razor and my brush. By the way, my brushes are from BH Cosmetics. I got this brush set like almost a year ago. I've not used it because I'm so addicted to my old brushes. So today I'm like, we're using BH Cosmetics. I'm still going to use my old brushes, but we're taking some things from there. So let's start from this one. I'm just going to go into my serum because I always use it for my face, and it's almost finished. So by the way, my serum is from Dr. Rochelle. It's called the Vitamin C Serum. Vitamin C Serum. Oh, it's not easy at all. See, I'm glowing already. So guys, this is what I use on my face. For most of you that think my face is pretty and smooth, and you know, that's what I use. That is like, you see what I just did? That's like my makeup. That's what I do on a normal day. A very normal day. Very, very, very normal day. Okay, so after that, the next normal thing to do is to go in with the primer, which I don't know. Sorry, it's going with the moisturizer. Ah, this is bad. So guys, next I'm going to be going in with my Cetaphil moisturizer. I would normally use a brush if it was a client, but when it comes to my face, I'm more of a hand person. Yes, I'm more of a hand person because it helps me spread it easier. And then my primer. I normally use two primers. I use the mattifying face primer, oil control from Classic, and then I use the All Matte from Ferrero Rocher. I think this is more mattifying, so I normally use this everywhere in my face, and I use this only on the areas that I sweat the most, which is like my nose, you know, those areas, you know. So that's what it does. It holds it in like this. Then up next, I'm going to do my foundation. And I don't know if this sounds weird or anything, but I really like using the dark foundation for my face. I really like it because, you know, I'm a dark girl. But then I feel like this is going to be too dark for me, so I'm just going to go ahead and use, I think the only other dark foundation I might have here that is closer to my shade is this one. I think I got lighter over time, so I think I'll just go for this one. This is full coverage foundation from V Beauty. Coverage foundation from V Beauty, yes. So I'm going to be sharing a few things about me that most of my subscribers might not know. I know a few might know because most of you have known me for a very long time, yeah. I don't know, but a few things about me. From, I'm going to say a few things that are public information. Oh good. So what's the first thing? Okay, first of all, I'm an Igbo girl. It's good to put that out there. I'm an Igbo girl because I got a lot of mixed identity. When people meet me, they feel like, oh, you don't look Igbo. I'm actually Igbo. I'm very Igbo. Sometimes it might slip in my intonation. It might slip in my accent. Yes. It might slip in my accent, so... So guys, for my contour, I'm doing it with the In My Skin by Nubian Beauty Concealer, and I'm not going to do something much because it's not something I always do. So that is it for the contour. I think I should go into my highlight now. My highlight, I normally use this Second Skin by Zikel. This is a bit lighter for me, so I'm just going to use a very small quantity here. Guys, I see the difference. The coverage is something else. The coverage of this concealer is something else. I'm not gonna lie. It's really mad. Spreads out easy. It's nice to use. Coverage is wow. So this is basically it. I'm just going to go into the dry fillers, yeah. I'm going to go into the dry fillers. So for the dry stuff, I normally start with my eyes, so I'm just going to go in with my Milani powder. This is shade warm or child 109. I use it under my eyes because I rather do a very small highlight than something very serious. So I'm just going to go in with my Milani powder. Okay. I've not done my brows. So next I'm going to go into my Royale powder. I'm going to be using the shade Melanin. So this is like the darkest shade in the palette because I'm really dark. Don't let this video deceive you. I'm a black girl. Next guys, I'll be using this unbranded brush for my nose contour. I love it because it's an angle brush but in a fluffy way. So it normally works for my nose. It's always a good deal when I use it on my nose. So I'm just gonna use it on my nose. Me right. So guys, from the look of things, I'm beginning to look like proper hotness. You know, I'm already bringing some hot things to your screen. So I'm just going to do my blush. See, I've not shot a makeup video in a while, so don't blame me, guys. But this looks amazing. So I'm using this blush. It's called Daydream. It's from NYX. I'm using it for my blush because it's very subtle, so it doesn't look like it's going to be everywhere. You get. Next, guys, I'm going to be using this Elsa's Pro Setting Powder in shade Banana for my eyes. So I'm just going to. I'm not really a baking person, so I'm not baking anything here. There's nothing to bake. I'm just going to blend out immediately. I just love how flawless these products are, like, and the funny thing is they're not so expensive. I know I can't remember how much I bought most of them, but they're not so expensive. I mean, they are budget friendly. Yes, they are. I'm really loving how I'm looking for it. I have seen beauty before, but this is a discovery. So guys, because this video is already seeming long, I'm just going to be very fast. So for my brows, I'm going to go in with my Elsa's brow things and then draw the lines with my Davis wood pencil. Yes, that's what I'm going to do. I need this stuff to be really fast. I didn't think it would take this time. I think it's getting really long. So I'm just going to. So quickly, I'm just going to go in with my Moleskine concealer again for my eyes this time. For the edges, I'm going to go in with my Moleskine concealer. So guys, I'm done with my brows. I'm sure I have to do most of it off camera because there's really no time here. So I'm just going to go in something minimal, very minimal. So for my eyeshadow, I'm going to be doing it from this palette, from my Blossom palette. That's what I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow from. So I'm going to be picking a few colors. I'm going to be picking a few colors, a few very neutral colors. I think I'm going to go with this orange. It's called Anti-Gravity here. I'm going to go with this yellow, Fling. I'm just going to do a usual, not really sunset, but something close to sunset look. So guys, I just did a bit of concealer on the base so that it doesn't look all light here. I'm going to go in with the yellow first. So guys, and I said I was going to be looking like proper hotness. I meant it. I mean, look at my eyes, guys. I don't know why I'm closing my eyes. I feel like I'm twitching my eyes. I'm trying to highlight it so you can see. Where is this beauty? I mean, but because I'm not really a huge eyeliner fan, I'm just going to go in with the dark gamma ray on my Blossom palette to tint my eyeliner line a bit. So when I tinted, this one looks like. Next, I'm going to go in with my lashes from Shea. I just have 3 pairs left. I'm going to go in with my lashes from Shea Lashes. And I'm going to place it using the help of... Where is that guy? Where are you? Found her. Using the help of my classic lashes. So guys, I don't know about you, but I'm totally rocking this look. I'm totally rocking this look. This has to be one of the most short makeups I'm wearing. And I like it. So next I'm going to be using a highlight, and I'm using this highlight from Get Gorgeous. So I really like the highlight because it works for me, and I'm really old school, so I still use the fan brush. So guys, up next I go into my lipstick. I'm using my Adventure Lip Lock lipsticks, shade Bare and Dusk. And then I'm using this nude lipstick that I really don't know where I got it from, and I don't know the name. I don't know the name, so I'm just going to go ahead and do a full lip. This is how the combination of the Adventure lipsticks look like. And then I'm just going to add up this guy in the middle. Okay, not really getting the feel I want from these lips. Adding another product. Unbranded too. So basically guys, I have a lot of unbranded products because at some point in my life, I'm looking to have my own brand, so I have to have a lot of unbranded products. So I'll know what to work with when I'm ready to do my own branding. So guys, I rounded up with my lips off camera, and as you can see, I added a little something. I got this glitter liner from Blossom, so I decided to add it to my eyes to spice it up a bit, to make it more modern, more abstract, you know. And this is what it came out as, and I really think I like it. I cannot really open my eyes right now, so it does not break. So we're going to be like this for a while. So I'm just going to pack up my things while it dries, then I'll come back to say bye. Hi guys. So I've been seeing this hack on Instagram, YouTube. So I decided to try it out today for the first time. I know when you see my mascara and you see this stick, you know the hack. If I spoil my makeup, oh Lua. You guys spoil my makeup. Not bad. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see it. I am doing something here. I'm performing. So I cannot remember the plates, because if I thought of it earlier, I wouldn't have done the kajal thing. But it's good to experiment it and to know that it's actually working, you know. It's not one of those fake cards they give us and tell us, oh, it's working and stuff like that. So
they know they find bad like this. They know they find bad like this. Look at that beautiful creature.
Yeah, so first makeup in a long time, guys. Thank you for watching, if you're still watching. And I'm going to try to make these videos very fast so it will not be so long for you. So I'm going to add all the products I used in the description page. Guys, thank you for watching. Please like and comment and subscribe on my video. I mean, for the sake of this beauty. So please like, comment, and subscribe on my video. And I love you.
Like,
comments,
share,
and
subscribe.